In order to get input from the user, we just need to use the function input. Then the returned value is a string, which is the string the user enters. We can then take it and change it into a number. Doing so, we can now code something such as if num bigger than 10, then print num is bigger than 10. If not, then print num is not bigger than 10. Let's give it a try and execute this code. Okay, so we need to enter a number. Let's enter 24, press enter, and here it is. We get the output num is bigger than 10.